when you score the first goal, then you get a mentally moment and that can help you to get the result. It happens a lot in football. Unfortunately, also, it's not the first penalty that Clayton missed, so I think that in general for the team it's that kind of, oh no, again, you know. But I'm very happy with the work of Clayton and the personality. He's a great captain, so no problem about that. It happens in football. But it's true that I think that the mental effect is bigger if it's Clayton missing the penalty than another player. But okay, we have to understand that it's part of football. I think that we arrived to the halftime in a very difficult mental situation because the penalty miss, the injury of Nunga, and the bench were thinking that maybe it was the knee because it was a jam and we were really worried about that. And so we decided not to do the substitutions because we were thinking to bring the two youngers, Bisman Sayan. So you need to make a tactical plan that they understand well because we were playing today with a different system. But unfortunately, it was only 3 minutes extra time and Nanda was in that small contact in the box and it punished us with a third goal. So I think that a lot of people in the stadium were thinking, oh, maybe it's the revenge of the 5-0. It was in 1975, I think. So, yeah, there was that atmosphere, no? But I'm very proud, the world is proud of how the players have been going for the game in the second half. I think that they show what the red and gold colors mean for them because they have been fighting as crazies. And I think that if we score the second goal, we will put them in. Because we create very clear chances, the heading of Clayton, the situations of Chut, also the penalty to Wiesn, you know, a lot of things that it could be the second goal, and then, yeah, as always, one goal difference, anything can happen. Now, we have a match plan, and we know we have to understand the situation of the team. And if you see our last match, you know, in modern football we have GPS, we have everything that helps us to read what's happening in the game, to know about the performance. And unfortunately, last match in Goa, we have the worst numbers in data about high intensity efforts, about run distance of the team. So the players are exhausted, they are very, very tired. They have been playing 9 games in 5 weeks. Unfortunately, the calendar is like this. We are, you know, playing 2 games in full October, 2 games in full November, and we have to play almost half of the league in 1 month. And unfortunately, in this month, we have got the injuries of very important players, the suspensions. It happens in football. We have to understand that. But it's true that our match plan was working very well because we said we start putting them under pressure, putting them under pressure to try to score in the first moment of the game. We get the penalty. We know about that, we prepare the things. I mean, if you see, Mohumagan have been receiving 6 goals in the first 15 minutes. So it means that we know that it was the moment to try to push, to try to put them in their box, and we create some, no chance, but half chance, some that only the last pass was missing, that kind of situations with big space for the runnings of Nanda, Clayton, also Nunga arriving from with one side. So we were close to the plan. The plan was to get 1-0 for us and then get compact. You know, when you are tired, when you see that the players are tired, you have to be very, very close, you have to protect your box. But I'm very happy that I think that the youngers, can you imagine to play that kind of game, 45 minutes, losing 3-0, and Bisnun Sayan has shown that they are players for the future, that they are players that can afford that kind of pressure. We have to take care of them, we have to protect them, and we have to try to make them important players for us for the future. I mean, today. Sometimes it's more easy to play for them because they have to give everything and that's it. But they have to understand also a lot of things of the game. So we are going to protect them and give the right opportunities in the right moment to try to think in the future, because it's what we want to do, to make a good squad for the next season, to be competitive and to try to be playing good football in the four competitions that we have to play.
I cannot.
I'm going to be next game again in the tribunes, you know, so two times. Missed him for a lot of games, and it has been seven games without playing in the crucial moment of the season. We have missed him, but yeah, it's football. He's helping us a lot. He's a great player. Yes, of course. When you arrive 3-0 at the halftime, you know that the game normally is going to finish in your favor. No? So yeah, it has been crucial. We were making a system to try to avoid that they score us, and unfortunately they didn't have a lot of chances, and they have a huge percentage of conversion in the chances that they create. Attitudes, the players, I think that the supporters have to be very proud of what the players have been doing in the second half. Not only the youngers. I saw Saubik, I saw Clayton, I saw the older players giving a lot of energy, a lot of physicality. So, you know, last season I think that the playoff was with 31 points. But I think that maybe this season can be with 27, something like this. So, of course, we're going to fight the next 10 points, showing that never say die attitude. We have to recover. We have to recover. The players are exhausted. We have been 2 months that have been crazy months, because in the Super Cup we have to play the maximum number of games, no? Because we were arriving to the final, extra time in the final, then these 9 games of Indian Super League. So they are going to have a break. They have to disconnect mentally, and then we come back together to make a good plan to try to be the best possible team for the last 3 games.
Extra time.
লেটেস্ট নিউজ আর এক্সক্লুসিভ ভিডিওর সঙ্গে আপডেট থাকতে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না জানো।